Hey. Look at this Hot Rod Pontiac. Take a walk around. Called the Chief. '56 Pontiac Star Chief convertible.
Check 1, 2.
Good guy's gold pick. Hey, this duster. It's called Casper.
Its
own couch. 74.
It's got
drive like 10 feet. Real hot rod, pistol grip, gears and pedals. Roll cage built in. Good guys, gold award. That's the BASF. Got a Chick Foose, 57 Chevy Bel Air prepared out of Huntington Beach, California. It wasn't what he planned to build and bring. He wanted to do a Jaguar, but parts were late. So, called a timeout, they regrouped, and this is what they came up with. Hope you saw the reveal. There's another video of the reveal that happened on Monday night. Chip talks about the car. It's a pretty one. Have it. Foose 57 Bel Air.
Okay.
Hey, look what we got here. Road Rage. The 70 Camaro wide body. It's the first year of second generation of Camaros. Definitely
check.
Made to be wide.
Check.
Real high ride, pulling gears, pushing pedals. Nice deep bucket seats, roll cage, built for racing. Doesn't look like your factory 70 Camaro, does it? I always wonder what else can they do on an old car to make it hot and new. Old award.
I know.
Three good guys.
Check.